Hello. Today, we're gonna be playing some Clone Tycoon 2! Yeah. So let's go.
New game.
Alright, selecting this clock. This one. Landing. Alright, and we're gonna have to go over here and build. Okay, so you guys can look around. This is cool. Okay, I like it. Blocky arm. What? Just... Okay, so this thing makes our clones. We're gonna come with our clones and follow them. Clone clones. Clone clones. Let's go. Just kill all these things. No. Can I help you? I should have grabbed that sword. Whoa, come on. You're really cool. Yeah! Whoa! That was awesome! Bravo! Giant Stick G clone. You might get dead next, I was about to say. And, yeah. Take him down! Take him down! Boom! As soon as I was just being happy, it was my clone that he dies. Sad. 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 Alright, alright, let's do this. Let's get a minor machine. And get start of the walls. Nice! Now we got this big place. Yeah, everyone's just walking on this. Oh, you have to click. Oh, I have to click battle mode. Well, I'm not gonna turn on battle mode. That way I don't have to die. So I can just walk around. These guys go and mine a rock. Then that's how we're gonna get gold. So what if we have like a big armor? Is that gonna be bad or good? I think it's gonna be good. Really cool. I don't know. Let's go. Edit clone machine 1. Okay. Basic. Never mind. Just basic. Oh yeah, basic types. Wanna kill one more clone. Clone, please, thanks. Alright, come on. You run away. You run away. Okay. Aww, too bad. Well, she's right here. Just destroy. Nope, no. Nope, nope. I'm too slow. Well, for it. Get wrecked. Come over here. He's damaged already. Come on, I'm trapping him for you. Come on, take him down. Yeah! Yeah, boy! That's my friend. Uh-huh, he's boss. So let's build. Okay, clone machine 2. Ooh, that's gonna be cool. Alright, we need to get to level 2, which is 40. Alright, let's go, come on. Let's do this. So this, I think this might be like an hour long special. Yeah, it's gonna be like an hour long special for YouTube. You guys have been awesome. Thanks for the support and all that. And yeah, swag. I'm just being quiet. I don't know. Come on, people. Are they gonna just YOLO on just one person? Ooh, I got 50 cash. Now we can level 2. Level this up! Level 2. So, is this how we're gonna upgrade our clones? We're gonna have to turn them into that? Okay, we're gonna go back to basic. What about our clone 2? Basic. Wait, what? What did that say its basic was? Alright, let's go. Whoa, we're getting lots of monies. Come on, people. Let's do this. Ore refinery. We need that. Or a steel sword. We need to go with the ore. Yeah. Ore refinery. Whatever. Come on. Let's go to the oil refinery. Do it with my feet because that gives me better research. Come on. Yeah. And boom. Okay, so what does it say? It says testing lab, 0% upgrade. Computers, 33% upgrade. And cash per kill, 30. Kills per minute, 0. Kill production, 0% upgrade. Okay. Dirty cash when we kill clones now. That's boss right there. Hard drive research. That's gonna be cool. But we don't have like barely anything right now. We need to go to battle mode. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun. I'm left. Okay. Battle mode. Okay, now we're gonna go buy ourselves a steel sword after we go die out here. Bad. I'm gonna kill your clone. That way we can get a lot more. Yeah. Woo. Oh, that did it together. Like,
everything changes.
Oh man, frick. Oh, let's build something. Let's build a steel sword. Or we can do the upgrade walls or the classic pickaxe. Let's do that. Man. Let's go kill some more stuff. Come on, do this. Come on, close the stuff. You're too slow. Can there be like a running update to this game? Like, you can run. That's what I request. Requesting that. Come on, just die! Yay! Still kill him. Yay. Okay. 150. Next, we're getting that katana. That will be awesome. Okay. Wait. Can I have this? Do I already have it? This is just a regular sword. What? So, do we have the sword? Time to click. Do we already have it? I think we do. Come on, clones, let's do this together. Frick. As soon as I did that, all my clones just went. Nope. Okay, we have 200 cash. I'm gonna come over here and get 200 cash and use it. I mean, use 200 cash, yeah. Or something. Yeah, let's buy this katana now. Booyah! Let's do this. We have 3 swords now. Can I have this? Can I please have a sword? Is that it? Wait. Yay, we have the sword. Well, let's go kill some things. Let's kill them to death. Come on. Let's do this. Boom. Dead. yeah. Well, yeah, we got a little bit of... Wait, what? You didn't even die? Well, frick. I'm gonna come over here and just start... Oh, you guys killed. Get over here. Boom! We're boss, people. Come on, let's go. And kill some more clones. Yeah, we killed him. Are you guys just back here? Oh, whoa, we have 5 people out on the job right now. Come on. Okay, you guys have 2 and 1, and then I'll help you guys with that. Boom, let's do this. Come on, we have to keep the army in place. Well, let's turn out a battle mode. That way, we can go fly around, or not fly, but we can go and see what other people's places look like. Okay, so that place, we're gonna go over there to that big place that's fully upgraded almost, I think. Yeah, let's go. So, we're getting a lot of cash, which we need all this cash for, like, I don't know, just to have a lot of cash, I guess. And yeah. Ooh. No, this isn't a big place. Oh, well, it is a big place, but it's not like a person's place, is it? No. Okay, come on. Can we get in these? This is cool. It's not doing anything. Never mind, let's go. Back to here. Ooh, oh, these things you have can, like, fight potions. Well, I just bought a gravity potion. Did I? Oh no, I don't have that. I need 13 of those. Well, you can't buy anything for rocks, can you? Well, I'm gonna go over here. See you back again later. Can I buy a car or something? Please? I don't want to have to walk back over here every time. You know what? Let's turn into battle mode. Oh, I don't have a sword. Never mind. Well, every time we turn out of battle mode and out of it, like, we jump. That's what I'm saying. But you guys are doing it. You got 4 clones on the job. That's awesome. Even though you guys are, like, all in perfect sync, just like, ching, ching, ching. Okay, so, we're going to get 15 ore storage, I think, or no, nah, let's not. Ooh, baby clone machine, let's do that. We got Ultra's triple threat badge, that's cool. So we have a baby clone, I want to see our baby clone. Come on, let me see the baby clone. He just fell over, well that's useless, see? Come on, let's do this, come on little baby. No. Is he powerful? Yes. That baby's powerful. Let's go. Over here to the building place. Let's build. No, because we can't build anything. Well, okay. Yeah, we're not even a quarter of an hour in. Or we're not even 1/3. Hoping by the end of this video I can complete this document, but if I can't, it's fine. I'll probably do like a part 2 or something to it, I don't know. Maybe. Okay. Reset clones. See you later. Okay. Over here to build. Can we build anything now? Ooh, hard drive. Go check out our research. So now we gotta do some research. Pew pew pew. We gotta step on the keyboard thingy. Okay. Yeah. Just waiting for these computers to. We're 66% done with computers. Testing lab 0%. Gem production 0%. We need to buy 1 more computer, maybe even 2, but yeah, let's go. Clone chamber research. Ooh, I want to do that. Booyah! Now let's go do some more research. Whoa, that's a lot of money. Okay, so our testing lab's 33%. Our computers are 66%. And gym protection still 0%. Alright, let's go. Okay. Energy core. Research. Very smart. Still building them. Sick. Have to have videos, so yeah. Let's go. Giant terminal. Ooh, that one. That's cool. I don't think I can buy that game. That's a lot of money. Yeah. Okay. You guys finding any ores back there? In the back. You guys know what I'm talking about back there. Okay. Yeah, now we can. I just spent $600 on research. Let's do some more research. Bing, bing, bing. Okay, so we have 100% on computers, testing lab 33%, gym production 0%. Well, that's nice. That's cool. So we're good with the computers and all that. Let's go. Cash science, $600. Yay, we're almost there. We're waiting again. Well, for it. All right. Come on. Yay! Now let's do some more research. Doot, 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 doot. Okay, so 66% in the testing lab, 100% computers, and 0% gym production. That's cool. And wow, we have 195 cash. Now I'm gonna go and check out. Giant terminal, yeah. Clone science research. Let's do some more research for clone science. 100 cash. One. Okay, let's jump. One, two, three. Okay. 100%. 100% and 0%. Wow. Testing lab 100%. Computers 100%. Gym production 0%. Still. Wow. We need some gems. Come on, people. Well, this is gonna be a lot. Ooh, let's do that. Wait for about 100. Wow, this is gonna be a lot. Let's do durability. Oh no, we can't do that. Do that. Be level 2, level 4. Wait on that. Wow. So these guys are gonna be like super powerful. We're gonna have to go check out our clones in a bit. Start absolutely annihilating clones, get like $1,000 and stuff. Yeah. So durability, and boom. Now level 5. I think level 5 is the max, isn't it? Or is it not? I don't know. Okay. Let's upgrade the walls, cause we just gotta spend money. That's how we do everything. Wow. Let's just go. All right. Now let's turn into battle mode. Jump! Yeah, let's do this. Okay, need to go grab a sword. Or else we're probably not gonna do anything. Mouse? Okay. Mouse is good. Okay, just making sure we have that. Just click on it. Wait for it. Let's do this. Alright. Are you guys using your hands to battle? Oh, wait, no. Okay, you guys have your swords. Come on, let's just absolutely annihilate everything until I have about $1 million to upgrade our cloning facility. You have a lot of eggs and clones. That's three. But yeah. No, you killed me. Killed me. Killed me. You killed me. You know what? I'm just gonna stay here and save. Okay, save. That way we can do a part 2 just in case. And, durability, boom. Okay, so, we're doing, so, our clones are pretty cool. We've upgraded them a lot. And we're gonna have to check out durability level 5. Oh, how are we gonna buy this? Get a lot of monies. Spawn room. Ooh, let's get a spawn room. Oh, this is this room. Okay. And poison type clones. Ooh, electric type clones. Ooh, I think we're gonna get... what are we gonna get? I think we're gonna get electric type clones. Then I think we're gonna get this forest clone. Oh, okay. Well, never mind. Electric type clones, guys. We got electric type clones. Close, open, oh, okay. So, electric. Click on the egg clone machine buttons. Okay, let's go. Over here, to the clone machine. Do, 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 do. And I'm just gonna press a lot of buttons. Ooh, what happened? Let's clone machine 2 to electric. Let's do this. That will take a whole lot of clothes. Well, that's 1,000 cash. Wow. Indoor walls, pet enclosure. That. 50 more storage. And then I'm gonna do stone pickaxe. That way they can get more ore. Now we have indoor walls. Destroy everything. Are you attacking each other? Oh, no. You guys are just trying to have a hug. Come on, little baby. Giant G. Go, 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 go. Do you have a shaman? Come on, you're supposed to have a shaman. Come on. Oh, I see your strategy, I think. I don't know. Please. Thank you. Are you killing each other again? We're not. Oh, that was slack. Jumped over there. Double teamed. Hey, what's up? Trying to kill me? Well, I'm in regular mode, so you can't really kill me. So, follow me. Get wrecked by the NPCs. No! No! Little baby over here! I thought that was my character over there. For a second, but it wasn't. So yeah, the baby's chasing that person. Hey, you gonna try to attack me? Boom! Just get wrecked by giant stacked cheese people. Now I'm gonna go buy some stuff since I have like $1,400,000. Yeah, I was about to say millions. It's cool to have millions of dollars. What should I do? I should probably buy like different types of clones, alright? Nope. Durability, level 5. Booyah! 10 cash left. That's just how I roll. Yeah. As soon as we get like 4,000 million something, I don't know. No, I need more. Let's go into battle mode. As soon as we get like 400, I think we're gonna get the spears because we need them. Because my clones are like kind of getting wrecked at the moment. But yeah. Okay. Just went spam clicking. Get wrecked, you don't belong. Hey, no, you don't belong battling. Get wrecked, yeah. So I think we should do like 1 hour specials when it comes to Tycoon. That was like a big stat just came down and destroyed me. Okay, we got like 710. 800 to get now. Pet. Yeah. You have pets now? Pet tiger. I want a pet tiger. Come on, just get some money, please. Thank you. Okay, thank you. So we need the giant terminals. And this pet tiger will just protect us, I think. Okay, we're gonna go check on our pet tiger now. We you have a pet tiger, people. Not many people can say that, can they? Pets. Chat, drop pet, to delete your pet, click pets to welcome. Ooh, did they do anything? Do any damage or anything? Okay, free gems. YouTube.com. But is that like your YouTube channel or something? Because I think I'm sub to you. Change pet name. Alright, guys. I think I'm gonna name him. I think I'm gonna go with Jerry. Yeah, Jerry. 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 Do do do. Enter. Do 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 do. Wait, now we got two. Wait. Oh, this is our pet. Is that just a stuffed animal over here? Cancel. Come on, let's go. Oh, your name's Tiger. I don't care. Let's go. Come on, pet. You can fly. That's cool. Or glide. We're like, come on. Let's just take for a walk. Do, 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 do. Boom, just spamming. Tiger, are you helping? You're not doing anything. I got a lot of money now. You know what this means? We can buy a terminal. Do some research. Giant. Suck. Let's go. Now. Research. Okay. So 100%, 100% is zero. Zero. Then why did we buy this giant terminal? Long science. Part 6 out of 8. Oh, 7 out of 8. We need one more. Part. So, clone science. Or mystic type clones. I don't know. Oh, wait. I forgot. We were getting the spear, and we just kind of just got sidetracked. Okay, now we're boss. Tiger, I'm going to let you stay here, because I don't want to walk you. Oh, I don't have to walk you. I don't want to talk. Now we have a galactic axe. And I said we want a galactic axe. It's better. Let's go, Tiggy. Tiggy? Should I call him Tiggy? I think so. Yeah. Nope. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's do this with our galactic axes. Killing your clones, killing your clones, killing your clones, killing your clones. Is that actually just... No, no, it's a clone. Aw, Wolfrey, you killed me. That's... Wow. Okay, well, let's go over to build again. I just like to build stuff. Let's go check out the battlefield. Oh, man, we can't. Okay. So we're gonna have to go to... Reinforced pickaxe and energy sword from Halo. Okay. We can get ourselves an indoor balcony. How does that even work? How is it a balcony if it's indoors? What? Okay. Mystic type clones. Let's get some more type clones. We need, like, we should buy some more ore storage. Now let's go buy some potions. Potions. Let's go. Jump out of battle mode! No! No! Mouse. I didn't have my mouse plugged in. I might have to get it plugged in. Do, 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 do. Okay, my mouse. Do this. Together! I don't have my mouse pad, but I don't care because we're together. Yeah! No! 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 I'm running away. Running away. Kill Tiggy. I mean, don't kill Tiggy, but let me run away. That's a good idea. Yeah. See you later, guest, or I mean clone. Yeah, because, yeah. I caught you a guest. Wow. Oh, no. She's gonna go into that next entrance over there. So we have a random potion, guys. A random potion. Wow, guys, we have a random potion. We don't have any other ordinary potion. We have a random potion. What does this do? Drink it. Oh, it makes us super speedy! Woohoo! Yeah! Oh, that was cool. That was cool. Like, super fast parkour. Our tiger's super fast too. Okay. Yeah, that's good. Buy 25 ore storage. Or should we do? Nah, let's buy something else. We've buy too much storage. Let's just buy different types of phones. Yeah. Air type phones. Wait, you can buy air type phones, but that's just like flying type phones. Just flying. Yeah. What if we buy all this? Indoor balcony. Why? Oh, okay. Just like, yeah, that's not much. Chemical lab, we need that now. Cell phone. That's cool. I think. I'm confused. So it like morphs itself after it's cloned? What? Well, I think that was some research. So let's go do some research. Oh, man, we can barely jump on it. 33% gem production. Woohoo! Yeah! So, let's try to buy a better pickaxe for them. For these people over there. Okay. Now we have all those types. Now it's time to use the types. Alright. Oh man, our potion ran out. Every time it gets hard, reflect 20% of the damage back. This decreases slowly for fire damage. Okay. Come on. What? Oh man. What was I supposed to do? Oh, for supercharged enemies, very long electric impact. These guys will regenerate, and we need them to regenerate because they keep dying like from them. So they're all mystic type. Oops. Yay! Oh, we have like 1,000 minis. Yeah, we just spent our minis. Okay, and then we're gonna spend it on. What are we gonna spend it on? Ooh, gem capsules. Let's go. Buy these guys, and boom! Now let's go see if we did any research. Go do some research. Oh, 100%, 100%, and 100%. Woohoo! Yeah, we got 2 gems. So we're done with that. Now, meaning we can buy some front stairs. That's cool. Just kind of decorate our place a bit more. Some lights, a desk, and a PC for 300, which we're waiting on. Imagine if money was this easy in real life. Oh, just imagine. What was making clones and making them kill other clones. One day. Let's go. Alright, back stage. Egg chair. Egg chair. Poster. But the shaman. Well, that's not going to be useful. Nobody wants to be me because I have a shaman. So, yeah, what am I gonna do? Ooh, let's build a roof! Why'd it say roof like that? Roof. Woohoo, that's cool. Now let's buy a... And then, oh yeah, we have 360 cash. There's a TV-free camera. Need $50 for that. We in? 30 something minutes in. Okay. If we can beat this tycoon, that'd be awesome. But yeah. No. What? I'm stuck. Oh, I got my mouse finally. Okay. I'm not even using it. I guess go. 11 gems. Let's go to the gem shop. Now, 50 ore storage, which is 100. So I don't think we can buy anything. Fly tool, we need that, which is 80. So yeah, start saving up our gems. Okay, so reinforced pickaxe. I guess we can do that. I mean, why not? Get some more ores. Or a headless horse. Like that. Yeah. Mech. Giving away. Sick. By the way, that clone morph wasn't right. Wait, what just happened down there? Is that like a ship just blew my house? I'm gonna die. I can't see barely. Here. Oh, I didn't see it. Okay. Ooh, let's get our headless one. I like this. Except it doesn't have a shaman on it. Maybe it's a shaman. You're on a cooldown. Sorry, I don't know what I did. I really don't know what I did. Okay, let's go. Here, let's build. What can we build for about $1,000? A futuristic plane? That's the thing I wanted. Something to fly. Well, and something fast. So let's go. Skybound. Where are you?
Everything changes.
Tiger, this is why we need fly commands. We need to be able to fly. This is why. Okay, we're okay, Tiger. Tiggy. I think I'm calling him Tiggy. Wow. Okay. Nope, getting it. This place. No. Yes! It closed the door on his face. That baby is just running after us. Oh, we need the energy sword. Yeah, right. Waiting on the cash that my clones are awesome at getting. Yeah. Okay. So, just waiting. 40 minutes in. around 40 minutes. Wow. Okay, let's do this. The dark heart. That's probably why they call it the dark heart. Yeah. So, let's go get that sword, and we'll be right back. Why does Taggy have to follow me everywhere? Oh, as soon as I get a lot of animals, they're all gonna like, follow me, and then I'm gonna have like a big animal train. Okay, I'm in battle. Super cool costume and everything, and you just kill me? That baby's powerful. She's doing so much damage. Killing that person must be getting a lot. Cost less than the dark heart, or maybe the dark heart isn't a sword. The dark heart is like this one big giant consuming machine. Nope, it's a sword. We're ready, people. Now the sword is gonna do so much damage, isn't it? Regenerate vehicle? One second. Got it. Okay. Regenerate it. Filling up. Oh, is that gonna put like all my clones in that vehicle and start like destroying everything? Filling up. For him, but So we're gonna get the reinforced pickaxe. We're gonna get the I think I'm gonna just get the neck morph, yeah, so we can get done with that. Ninja morph, that'd be cool. Alright, let's go here to the clone. Thumbs up on the game if you enjoyed it. Okay, I probably won't do that because I'll probably forget. But let's do this. We have like a big place. Things destroy. Come on, friends. Some other people's help too. And we're stuck. Not really. Let's just go. I just walked into that. Alright, guys, come on. Wait, no. You guys need to wait on our friends. I'll drive you guys off. You guys are gonna jump out. I'm in mid-air. Ready? Tiger's floating below us. Chat, come on, you guys, you're supposed to be helping me. Do, 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 have like a big thing of people just trying to destroy this guy that can fly. Just destroy the guy that can fly. Destroy! Yeah. Oh, we just absolutely annihilated the thing. We have to go and find this. Is that like just the regular guy? Oh, well, let's go over here. We have all of them. And, wow. How much money do we have? We don't have enough gems yet. We have to have 30 more gems, people. Yeah, 30 more gems. Don't you want to fly, everyone? Yes, I want to fly. Let's go. So, we're going to have to use... We're going to use the... Whoa, that's a lot. And I'm not going to buy the pickaxe right now. The diamond pickaxe, which we have to get 2,000. Wow. Time to go kill some more people. Are you ready, Tiger? Tiger? I don't want to call you Tiger. It sounds a little bit baby-ish. Now, generate vehicle. Start loading clones. Now, as soon as all these clones load in, I'm going to sit in the driver's seat and drive them up. Drive them out there and drop them into the open. Out in the open. Let's get some more clones up in here. Come on. If we can have like 40 clones in this place, in this wagon thing, that'd be cool. This is gonna be really cool. Just really cool. Oh, whenever I jump, my tiger jumps. Probably didn't mean to do that, but yeah. We need more clones. More clones. More clones! You know what? I don't care. Let's do this. Yeah! Charge! Woo. Oh, he has a diamond sword too. He's a mech. Should we be a ninja or a penguin? Let's be a penguin or something. Let's get a diamond real quick. And let's save up for that penguin morph. And we're probably just gonna buy like a million morphs, and that's probably all we got left. Probably. But 59, we need 20 more diamonds or gems. Can we do that in 7 minutes? Because in 7 minutes, it'll have been an hour, and then we'll use that hour. Okay. And upload this video. We'll probably do it for like a little bit more than an hour, but oh wow. You guys are still just standing there. Wow. Come on, Tiger. Let's do this, Tiger. Da 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 da. Die. Clones of someone else. Whoa, this is a lot of clones, but can we do it together? No, not me at least. You guys together? Wait, did they all die? Or did they just go back to probably got cleared. Absolutely. Robot morphs. Waiting for the robot morphs. How many more morphs do we have? I mean, there can't be like a million. We're not gonna report Thomas the Tank Engine? Army? No, let's do this. I'm gonna go change warp stick real quick. Okay, no, I have an idea. We'll regenerate vehicle. I'm gonna start loading it with clones. The clones will all get in that vehicle, and then we're gonna go back up there. Okay. Now, where's our ninja clone? Okay, there's our ninja clone. Nope, we're being the penguin. Look at us. We're penguins, peoples. Haha, yeah. Now, 65. Can we do that in 5 minutes? Can we get 15 more gems in 5 minutes? I don't know. Let's do this. Okay. Skeleton morph, Superman morph. Okay, no more morphs, which means we've completed it. Yeah. We don't need any more of your. We don't need any of your infinite cash or any of that. We are awesome. A boat. Yeah, do I get the boat too? Gems and all that? Ultra. Okay. Let's do this. I'm gonna count this as we beat the Tycoon. As soon as I have a... Yeah, I was gonna say. As soon as I have that fly, I'm gonna just count it as we finish the Tycoon. I already kind of finished the Tycoon mini board. People in this car in. Start loading people. Need more people into the car. Oh, we can't do that, can we? No more? Alright, come on. Let's do this. Da 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 da. Eject clones. One. Let's do this. Together. Charge! Oh, what? We're all... Okay, we're good. Guys. What were you just eating? We're all in one place. Charge! Kill the NPC clones. Kill the boss. Oh, man! We are the one! Yeah, That totally made sense. Really? Just wow. Okay, let's go over here to the build. Oh, let me plug in my computer. Well, I've already said that like 40 times in this episode of this video because we are almost done completing the clone check-in. And yeah, let's do this. Just. Okay. 3,000 something money. What am I saving up for again? Start loading. Yeah, please. Thank you. Now, we're gonna have to just go. Oh man, you got like this rainbow sword. Wow. I want one of those. 2 more minutes. When we get 6 more gems in 2 more minutes. We're not gonna end it at like an hour exactly. We're gonna end it a little bit after. What? 77 gems already? How did we get that fast? Well, that was really quick. Is there any way I can help get more gems? A rainbow pickaxe. Oh, that's just absolutely annihilating. But it's 8. So, we're gonna test out the fly tool as soon as we get it. Which we need. How do I get some gems? I don't wanna buy 50 gems for just 50 Robux. That's probably what that guy did. Infinite gems. Pow, 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 pow. Just buys everything. That's a good idea. You get 600 Robux. Who's gonna spend that on gems? I don't know. Let's go! And there's no. It should have been. It's fine. Let's fill this thing with more clones. Just clones. You know what? You suck. Just let's go. Where did my vehicle go? My vehicle's gone. Oh, frick. Again. Let's do this. Nope. You just started chasing me. Tiger, you've turned on me too? I'm just a penguin! You don't have to kill me! As soon as I can fly, I can try to run away. Yeah. Oh, we have 80 gems! Come on, peoples! Let's go down here and get our fly ability! Do 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 do! I make it to my clones? Make it to my clones? Back at my clones fly only. Okay, now, two, fly. We're penguins flying! Penguins can fly, people! Penguins can fly! Now we're just, are we just stuck in one position? Oh no, that's how we see it. Okay, well let's go find this guy that has like 4 million cash. Smack her face in that. Up, 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 and away. Are we stuck now? Well, we're stuck again. You know, no, we're not. And we're gonna do this. The best way of awesomeness. Only the best way. I don't care what I'm saying. I'm just saying gibberish because I need some commentary. Is that enough? Now let's go check out this place. This person's place. Now let's fly. Let's fly over there. Since we got fly, we should fly. Doo-doo-doo. We're a flying penguin, everyone. You look at me fly. Screenshot. I'm stuck. I'm out. Oh, well, no. Don't do that. Don't crash on me, Robux. Roblox. No. No. I think my Roblox has crashed. No! Thanks guys for watching. Stay awesome in the mag. See you guys later. Bye!